We haven't been doing scores on stream because the recording setups also been being used for bracket. That said, bracket's pretty far now. Also, they're colored black. What the hell? I can't edit that placement or the color right now. Or can I? That's not gonna work. The Reed, boy. This is best of five, I believe. That is one for wins. I do have to mark it now. Thanks for the extra work, dude. Appreciate it. There we go.
Let's Oh. battle. Young Link. Young Link.
A winner.
Man, I really should commentate.
But I'm just so tired.
I got a little bit of energy from here that I'm gonna be leading to, so let's see if I can commentate singles here. Young Link stuck a little bit on the platform, never a good sign. I'm not seeing short hops when he's shooting these arrows. As a result, I think he's losing his follow-up to it he'd otherwise be getting. Ooh! Kick the arrow. Supposed to flame, baby, gets a little bit bigger at the end of it. You gotta be careful. Grab? No? Jeez, I'm just grabbing, baby. Get him. Back throw. Close to flame. Down arrow. Nice. Good up smash. He's really catching these jumps. Colonel really has to be careful with these. Oh no. Bad back air. Fast falls on his down air. But there we go. He's at kill percent though. Freaking Young Link. Ooh. 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 Wow. Super tricky from Cardinal. He was doing really well. It was nice movement. But then that happened. Get him off stage. Go again. What are you doing? Why did you abandon him? Back. Outsmarted. Back row. Down air. Yes. Oh, he hurt my down air. Tried. Bad spot. I want a down air there. That's why I'm in grand finals, right? Oh! Get a back air out! So it looks like wins won game three. Thanks for letting me know, guys. Stage theory? Don't care. It's game five. Slow matches, game five. Tortimer Island. Good stage from Little Mac. Not really anybody else.
winner, Young Link.
Gonna get the first hit. That's the arrow. Oh, he tried a point blank arrow? Bad grab, come on, what are you doing? Oh, the back arrow him into the bomb. Nice way to do it, man. Grab him? Yeah. No! Take defensive back. Don't push forward. Use your boomerang. Oh, it falls off the plat! Oh, see, jump with the arrows, man. Jump high. Pally's a tall character, too. There's no reason not jump short hop arrow. Oh. Ah. Boomerang. Short hop arrow. Wins is really walking away with this game. Back.
He's dead. No.
Nice nair. He thought about it too. That was the delay. He was thinking, is he going to land on that flat? No! He tried single hit forward air. I don't really know what he's gonna do after that, but he tried it, and I respect it. Oh! Single hit bear F tilt could not be a thing. But it is. Step too high. Back. Fire. No! Boom. That's dumb. Isn't forward air better, technically, if it hits? Down smash? Whatever. Good work. Game 5, last stock. And it's basically even. Back to neutral. No. No. There you go. Like that, baby boy. It's like... The boomerang's very important. It's so slow. Reflecting that, I think, is more important than the arrow. Upper? I hate that bombs can roll. Back? Down arrow. Stop full hop bearing. He saw it coming. Oh no, can he hear me? That was a 4-air. He's dead. That's a 3-2 for wins. Good games, fellas. That was a close one.